All right, so now we get about...
That's a good one.
Very, very hot.
And just go down to the cafeteria. Well, welcome to Dormet Dining. I am Executive Chef Arthur Morrissette, and I have a guest here today, Andagia, going to help me with some Dormet Dining cooking. Really simple. You can go to the cafeteria. Takes about 1 to 2 minutes for a snack. Something you can do in the dorm room. I'm going to put it in the microwave.
Chunky applesauce today.
Really good recipe.
Like I said, it is very, very hot, but can't get any simpler than that. As somebody says here, easy peasy, that's the way to go. Thank you.